Hi everyone, in this video I would like to talk about lipo batteries swelling issues. Swelling in lipo batteries is generally a sign of damage or potential safety issues. It's really important to handle swollen batteries with care and avoid using them as they can pose a risk of fire or other hazards. If you notice a lipo battery swelling, it is strongly recommended to safely dispose it and replace it with the new one. And those lithium polymer batteries can swell up due to a few different reasons. One of them is overcharging. If a lipo battery is charged beyond its recommended voltage limits, the excess energy can cause the battery to swell. Overcharging can lead to the formation of gas inside the battery, resulting in increased pressure and swelling. Another reason is over-discharging. Discharging the lipo battery below its safe voltage level can cause damage to the battery and result in swelling. When a lipo battery is over-discharged, the chemical reactions within the battery can become unstable, leading to the release of gas and expansion of the battery. High temperature is also not good for lipo batteries. Exposure to high temperatures can accelerate the chemical reactions within the lipo battery. This increased activity can generate gas and cause the battery to swell. It is important to store and use lipo batteries within the recommended temperature range to prevent swelling and other potential hazards. And of course, physical damage. Physical damage such as punctures, impacts or crushing can compromise the integrity of lipo battery. When the internal components are damaged, the battery can swell as a result of chemical reactions or gas buildup. The last one in this list is aging and wear. Over time, lipo batteries naturally degrade due to repeated charging and discharging cycles. As they age, their internal components can deteriorate, which may lead to swelling. This is more likely to occur with batteries that have been subjected to frequent use or have reached the end of their lifespan. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe. It will encourage me to make more videos.